What is the importance, the uniqueness of this film event, this festival?
Well, it's in the home country of British film, and you know we've had an incredible history of making amazing films and exporting them all around the world and being really successful as an industry, I think. So it's always good to celebrate that, and being here in London is a great way to do that. So yeah, I'm really excited to see some.
Obviously, you're part of the festival this year, I believe, with Ethel and Ernest. Can you talk a little bit about that unique and beautiful project?
So, yeah, it's the most touching thing ever. It's Raymond Briggs, who wrote The Snowman and Fungus the Bogeyman, two of my favourite books as a kid. He wrote a book about his mum and dad called Ethel and Ernest, who are played by the amazing Brenda Blethyn and Jim Broadbent. And I pop up as young Raymond when he's sort of an art student. And it goes from like the 20s to the 70s, and it's like a whole time machine of British culture and everything developing over 50 years, 60 years. So yeah, it's really, really heartwarming, amazing story, and it looks beautiful. It's all in like the same style as The Snowman. Beautiful.
A Street Cat Named Bob is a book that has changed so many people's lives. Can you talk a little bit about what people can expect from the film version of that?
Well, it like the book, it tells the story of James Bowen and Bob, who's a cat, and they meet each other, and they go on this incredible journey where they sort of end up saving each other, really, I guess. And it's a story about friendship and kindness and love and addiction as well. And it's, James and Bob sort of, they live together and their lives completely change, both of their lives. So, yeah, it's a really beautiful, true story. It's true what you say. You can't herd cats, but you can sort of lightly train them or encourage them to do certain things. And with Bob, he doesn't mind being sat on his shoulder whilst you're walking around Covent Garden. So for those scenes, we were lucky enough to be able to use genuine, real Bob, which was, you know, a beautiful thing. And it was amazing. You've always got someone behind the camera tapping a can or something. So it's a different way of working, but it was an incredible, unique experience.
How important do you think it is, particularly for the British film industry, to have a showcase and a celebration of the amazing talent we have both in front and behind the camera?
I mean you've put it brilliantly. I mean there is so much talent here both in front and behind the camera, and so to be able to celebrate that in London is great. It's brilliant, isn't it? I mean, of course we should have this, of course.